अग्रे कुरूणाम् अथ पांडवानाम् दुःशासनेना हृतवस्त्रकेशा कृष्ण तदाक्रोश तदन्यनाथ गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति श्रीकृष्ण विष्णु मधुकैटभारे भक्तानुकंपिन भगवन् मुरारे त्रायस्व मां केशवलोकनाथ गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति विक्रेतु कामा किल गोपकन्या मुरारी पादार्पित चित्त वृत्तिः दद्यादिकं मोहवशादवोचत् गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति उलूखलेशं भृततण्डुलांश्च संघट्टयन्त्यो मुशले प्रमुग्धाः गायन्ति गोप्यो जनितानुरागा गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति पर्यंकिका भाजमलं कुमारं प्रस्वापयन्त्यो खिल गोपकन्याः जगुः प्रबन्धं स्वरतालबन्धं गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति रामानुजं वीक्षणकेलिलोलं गोपी गृहीत्या नवनीत कोलम आबालकं बालकं आजुहाव गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति क्रीडन्तमन्तर्व्रजमात्मनं स्वम् समं वयस्यैः पशुपालबालैः प्रेम्णा यशोदा प्रजुहाव कृष्णं गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति यशोदया गाढमुलुखलेन गोकण्ठपाशेन निबध्यमानम् रुरोदमन्दं नवनीतभोजि गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति निजाङ्गणे कङ्कणकेलिलोलं गोपी गृहीत्वा नवनीतगोलम् अमर्दयत् पाणितलेन नेत्रे गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गृहे गृहे गोपवधू कदम्बाः सर्वे मिलित्वा समवाय योगे पुण्यानि नामानि पठन्ति नित्यं गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति मन्दारमाले वदनाभिरामम् बिम्बाधरे पूरितवेणुनादम् गो गोप गोपी जनमध्य संस्थम् गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति उत्थाय गोप्यो पररात्र भोगे स्मृत्वा यशोदा सुत बालकेलिम् गायन्ति प्रोच्चैर्दधिमन्थयन्त्यो गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति शब्दोऽथ दत्तो नवनीतपिण्डो गृहे यशोदा विचिकित्सयन्ति उवाच सत्यं वदहे मुरारे गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति अभ्यर्च्य गेहं युवति प्रवृद्ध प्रेम प्रवाह दधि निर्ममंथ गायन्ति गोप्योऽथ सखी समेता गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति क्वचित् प्रभाते दधिपूर्णपात्रे निक्षिप्य मन्थं युवती मुकुन्दम् आलोक्य गानं विविधं करोति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति क्रीडापरं भोजनमज्जनार्थं हितैषिणी स्त्रीतनुजं यशोदा आजूहवत्प्रेम परिप्लुताक्षी गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति वृंदावने गोपगणाश्च गोप्यो विलोक्य गोविंद वियोग खिन्नम् राधां जगुःसाश्रु विलोचनाभ्याम् गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति प्रभातशश्चारगतानुगावस्तद्रक्षणार्थं तनयं यशोदा प्रबोधयत्पाणितलेन मन्दं गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति एवं ब्रुवाणा विरहातुराभृशां व्रज स्त्रियः कृष्णविषिक्तमानसाः विसृज्य लज्जां रुरुदुस्म सुस्वरं गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोवत्सबालै शिशुकाकपक्षं बध्नन्तमं भोजदलायताक्षम् उवाच माता चिबुकं गृहीत्वा गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति जलाशये कालियमर्दनाय यदा कदम्बाद् अपतन्मुरारे गोपाङ्गनाश्चक्रशुरेत्य गोपा गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति अक्रूरयाने यदुवंशनाथं संगच्छमानं मथुरां निरीक्ष्य ऊचुर्वियोगात् किल गोपबाला गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति श्री गोविंद दामोदर स्तोत्र की जय। We try to have the pictures that match the meaning. Were you able to follow? Even if you didn't understand Sanskrit, were you able to get a sense of it? For example, about Kaliya or about the cowherd boys, about the gopis, about Mother Yashoda. So Bilwa Mangal Thakur is remembering all these pastimes of Krishna, right from his birth, through his babyhood, his boyhood, all the way up to adolescence. Of course, as I mentioned, this has 71 verses, and in each of them he sings like this. So if you really look at the trance, we don't have time to go into all the verses and relish each one of them. But I just wanted to acquaint everyone with this beautiful song. So at least you'll remember this one line. Which one is that? Damodara Madhaveti. At least that much you will go back remembering. How many of you have heard of Bilwa Mangal Thakur? Okay. Can you mention any book or work composed by him? What is he famous for? Which book? Shri Krishna Karanamrita. Beautiful book. One time I met one gentleman after a lecture in India, and he was a retired gentleman. One time I asked him, what are you doing these days? He says, I'm retired. And then he said, my goal of life is to understand Krishna Karanamrita of Bilwa Mangal Thakur. So such a nice thing to say. Now Bilwa Mangal Thakur was an exceptional devotee of the Lord. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would also hear his songs, his compositions. He would recite them along with the compositions of others as well. And he left home. He had been attached to some lady who wasn't very well renowned for her character. And somehow he became so attached, but she also was a devotee of Krishna, and somehow or the other she was in this business. So she told Bilwa Mangal, who was then in household life, if you became so attached to Krishna as you're attached to me, then your life would have been successful. And at that moment there was a flash of inspiration in Bilwa Mangal Thakur's mind. And he said, what am I doing? I have left my wife. I have a very dutiful and chaste wife, and I have left her and I have come to this lady, and I have been coming, and now she gives me this instruction. And then immediately he gave up everything and went towards Vrindavan. And that was it. And then his journey to Vrindavan also was very historic. Anyway, he became blind and he wrote many, many beautiful songs. And one of the songs he wrote is called Sri Govinda Damodara Stotram. Stotra means a prayer or a glorification. And in this song, actually it's a very long song, so I won't sing all the verses. It's got 71 verses, but I've chosen only about 19 or 20 verses. And I'll be singing only those 20. So you can see, of course, there's a nice story. Someday we can relate the stories of Bilwa Mangal Thakur. And every verse ends with Govinda Damodara Madhaveti. Govinda Damodara Madhava Iti. Iti means thus, in this way. And I'll give you an example of the translation, the first verse, for example. Before the assembled Kurus and Pandavas, when Dushasan caught her hair and clothing, Draupadi, having no other lord, cried out, Govinda Damodara Madhava. Okay, like that. So the devotee on the right is Bilva Mangal Thakur. And whoever can guess, hey, 1 minute. Okay, whoever can guess who is on the left will get a prize. Who's on the left? Lord Shiva, Ganesh, who's there? Krishna, that's right. Okay. This is about the disrobing of Draupadi in the assembly and how she eventually cried out for Krishna.